Play.
Again, we see the tremendous. The match. This one is fantastic play. Good flick serve there. Faulted on his low serve. Yesterday he was. Asking for trouble. Because how you can see how Lin Dan is really changing the pace of the rally completely. Yeah, good follow up. Good return of serve, good follow up by Jonathan Christie. Come down on court for as long as possible. We might be able to see that he's trying to speed. Hit the top of the tape.
Eight.
It was judge that he was not faulting Jonathan Christie in the same way as he was faulted himself. But this is one of the trademarks. Thank you. it's going long. 9-10.
Service four, court. Too high.
Here, the service four came.
11-9.
11-9 up. And then serving to Jonathan Christie. In this very much anticipated match.
Service over.
That's the chance to take. Ah, that's a good smash. Very nice. Is coming strong out of this interval. Oh. That's way out. Is definitely right. Way out. So 11-14. Good pace here by Jonathan Christie. Going wide, yes. Oh, Jonathan Christie is fighting hard to be the next. He became the Southeast Asian Games champion in August last year. Played in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Is what is referred to as the SEA Games. And then he became runners-up in Thailand Open 17 and Korea Open. And that's out.
Jonathan Christie.
See what Hawkeye is saying? Yes, it looks out. Game point is coming up. 20-14 for Lin Dan. And first time of asking. Plum on the line. And this is definitely the trademark of Lin Dan. No doubt this is the way forward for Jonathan and really offset the rhythm of the man in the red t-shirt here. So this is very crucial, I think, to Jonathan Christie. He must stay in the rally here. He must win it. He did exactly the same in the first game. And of course, the umpire is cautioning him now. He must be ready. That's according to the rules. And suddenly now it's not anymore. So the score is 4-3. Jonathan Christie, the server. This is a wonderful smash down the line. Again, the trademark. No doubt there's a change in tactics by Jonathan Christie here after the interval between the two games. Just attacking a lot more. Pace is also higher. It's moving faster. Oh, that's going out. The idea was good. Yeah, that's in right in the corner. Close to going wide, I think. Good cross court clear. To have a look here, the anticipation there. But Jonathan Christie wants to speed up the game. He wants to keep Lin Dan on court for as long as possible. And Lin Dan, well, ahead because he wants the service judge to fault Jonathan Christie because he's hitting the shot in a way that in, under the old rules it would be a fault, but under the new rule you can. Expected, and this is another mistake in that shot. One 12-all. beautiful lift. Pinned Christie. Pressure here by Jonathan Christie. Jonathan Christie, got to stay focused here. He's got a good chance. Yeah, wonderful smash down the line. And once again, we saw the power fin. He couldn't return it. So 17-13. Really good, it's coming up here. That is a beautiful shot, knowing the only option Lindan has is that. So 18-13, and etching towards a final decisive game, maybe, who knows. To recover from this. 14-18 down, now 15-18 down. So I think the umpire really have to take control of this match. And Lindan is just back again here, 19-all, and watch out. Going wide, match point. And that's going wide. Oh, he took it. And that's wide as well.